Government officials have been explaining the exemptions of the lockdown. At a news conference, Information Minister Kojopo Nkrumah indicated the media is exempted, but staff must have proper identification.
Media practitioners on duty are advised to carry their staff ID cards at all times and as much as possible be in branded vehicles. For media practitioners, as much as possible, carry your staff ID cards, be in branded vehicles or branded apparel. That persons who trade in the food value chain are exempted from the imposed restrictions. They are allowed to continue to sell food, but dealers in non-food items are expected to keep their stores and their shops closed. Cooking of food for sale is not prohibited. What is prohibited is the provision of services for people to sit, congregate and eat. Or it is allowed for persons to cook and sell for patrons to take away. As much as possible, social distancing must be observed at any such place of purchase of cooked food. Movement for buying and selling of food and essentials is advised to be localized as much as possible. As much as possible is allowed to be localized. If there's a need for some bulk supply into a particular area, it doesn't need to be on a daily basis. The markets will remain open. So you don't also need to rush and crowd these markets, but as much as possible, we ask you to try and do any essential transactions at the very local level. But like has been said, if you don't have any of these essential things to do, please stay at home.